When I started off my career, I was more of a bowler. But as the years changed and as I matured more, I became more of a batsman. My hand-eye coordination is very good still, so that is something that I'm very proud of. Yeah, I hope really so. I hope that I will make a difference in the team. I have a lot of energy, so I think that my energy that I bring can rub off to them. I strive only for perfection, and I hope my work ethic that I put in will make a difference, and to show them that you can only reach like really the top if you put in the hard work and the hard yards. So nothing easy in life comes easy. You have to work hard. That is for sure a dream of mine, to play for South Africa and to put on that Pretoria shirt. And I really hope I can stay fit, I can stay healthy, and I can mean something for South Africa on the cricket field, as I've done on the athletics field, and inspire the next generation of athletes coming through, and yeah, just make a difference in everyone's life.